Aleksander Barkov, captain of the Florida Panthers, pulled this move the other day. So he showed the puck on the backhand side, got nice and wide, pulled the puck back. He's stepping up against a player, and instead of doing a backhand tuck between the legs, which we've seen lots, he had extra protection, double the protection, where he had two legs and he threw it actually behind his back, picked it up on the backhand side, ended up roofing it in for a nice goal.